Before, when that berm was pushed back 5 feet, you were leaning more and starting your turn, but since the berm's going further out, further out, further out, straight, oh, I need that.
I've been feeling different nowadays. I've been feeling different nowadays. I've been feeling, yeah, I've been feeling, yeah, I've been feeling different nowadays. I've been feeling different nowadays. Got the windows rolled down while I'm drifting through the rain. Lately I've been dealing with this pain, so I burn a blunt down till I feel like it's okay. Heart racing, I can't take it.
They're in corners, and it's just really good for learning how to control the bike and getting balance. I'd say balance is a big key on this track. If you're not balanced on your bike, you're not gonna be able to.
Could have paid for the bus, now I'm thankful enough to get paid for the stuff. I pick up a bag every day of the month. But this anxiety still in me, and I can't lie to you, it's trippy. See the flashing sirens out to get me, and I cannot hide cause I'm guilty. On the run, gonna fuck your life. Tryna break free, but the cuff's too tight. I need caffeine, I've been up all night. I'm in love with the wrist, so I walk on ice. I've been drinking liquor right out of my chalice. Now it's half empty and I might lose balance. And it's kinda ironic cause I can't stand it. So I'ma get this money and then I might vanish.
I'm wondering why I seem so selfish.
Responsibility, and it's just what you do with it.
They put a lot of emphasis on the school as well, right?
Oh yeah. School's a big thing here. You miss school, you don't ride. Like, that's how it works. Like, you gotta get to school.
Now, I noticed you doing some push-ups the other day, right over here.
Yeah.
Man, what was that for?
I got 0.05 seconds off the time that I was supposed to get, so it made me do 50 push-ups. 0.05. 50 push-ups.
Wow.
I'm racing, I can't take it, I'm tripping. So I take a shot, then I take a hit, I feel different. I'm racing, I can't take it, I'm tripping.
Try and get it all the way as soon as he gets off the track, done training today.
Right.
It's straight to the power washer and I start doing my stuff on it. And I got about an hour, 2 hours working on that, get everything set up, and then I finish it in the morning. Like, I get into my own routines that way.
Everybody has always told me since I was very little, like, you have potential, you have the skill, you have to send it, just because I always just go do it. Like, I don't overthink it, I just go do it. And every time I seem to go to like a big race or like an area or a national, like I would just overthink it and I wouldn't ride like the way I knew I could. So my dad wanted some change and wanted to see me get something out of how much I was riding. So he sent me here and he told me just make the most out of it and, you know, do what you always do, just have fun at it. Having fun is the biggest thing, and I gotta thank my parents over and over for this. Like.